Hello everyone! Share ko lang yung hinding-hindi ko makakalimutang laro ng Caloocan Supremos. And this was against Manila All-Stars. This game was held last October 2018 at our home court, Caloocan Sports Complex. The game was for the Metro League, participated by different cities of Metro Manila and under Tournament Director Coach Bonitan. Manila All-Stars is a top-seeded team. Super lakas. It was definitely an upset. Okay, panoorin natin kung ano nangyari.
Meron ang Maynila. Manalo. Bigay kay Rodriguez. At ako, ubos oras sila dito. Tingnan
susunugin
natin.
Susunugin nila to ngayon. They'll try to shoot it maybe at the 10-second mark of their shot clock.
Shot clock at 10 seconds. Malyari. Going left. Kick out sa kaliwa. Orkina, three-pointer. Too strong! At...
may pag-asa dito ang Caloocan to steal this game. Pero mukhang nabitawan yata nila yung rebound.
Oo. Pero ang shot clock, 3 segundo na lamang. Game clock, 7 seconds. Bola ng Maynila. What will they do? Manalo directing the play. Sinasabi niya, let's do play number 3. Let's see kung ano ang mangyayari dito. Manalo on the baseline.
They look for the inside
Mark
pass.
Mark Cruz, corner jumper, wala! 3 seconds to go! Perez all alone! Mark Perez will score!
That could be the game for Caloocan.
Wala ng timeout dito, Maynila. They have to inbound this one. Nawala pa bola! Bouzon will score!
What a win here by Caloocan! Happy birthday to Coach Renzi Bahar! Grabe ang tapos natin dito!
Yeah! Iba pa rin ang feeling pag nanalo ka sa home court mo. Tapos, birthday pa ng malupit mong head coach na si Coach Renzi Bahar. It was a great team effort. All players did well. All players did good. Everyone played their part. At lalong malupit kasi yung last shot. Yung idol ko na si Maki Perez. Go Caloocan Supremos! Isang karangalan maging Supremos. Stay safe, everyone.